how Dubai's is Sheikh Al-Maktoum kidnapped his daughters and started campaign of terror against wife Princess Haya after she ran into the arms of a British ex-soldier bodyguard. Princess Haya Bint Al Hussein ran into the arms of her hunky bodyguard as a marriage to Dubai's is billionaire ruler Sheikh Mohamed al Maktoum collapsed. The princess embarked on a two-year affair with a close protection officer, Russell Flowers, behind the Sheikh's back, which sparked the couple's £4.5 billion divorce. Family court judge Sir Andrew McFarlane said the princess began an adulterous affair with the infantry officer in 2017 and that her husband had been aware of the inappropriate relationship for some time. In his damning judgment after a 10-month-long court case, he said matters came to head in 2019, leading to Princess Haya becoming terrified for her life and her husband divorcing her under Sharia law. The close protection officer was not named in the court but was identified at Mr. Flowers last year by a mail online. Mr. Flowers has gone into hiding and was not called to give evidence as the family court hearings that ruled Sheikh Maktoum ordered the kidnap and torture of two of his runaway daughters and conducted a campaign of fear against his wife. Mr. Flowers, 37, has never spoken about the affair and declined to comment on the relationship that led to the breakdown of his marriage. When tracked down to his Suffolk home, friends said that he was in fear of his life after his involvement with the princess became public knowledge. Mr. Flowers became close to the royal during his five-year posting as her close protection officer based at the family's Dellum Holster in Newmarket and often accompanied her around the world. A former soldier with Princess of Wales Royal Regiment, he was by the Princess side in 2018 at the Dubai Ruler's annual visit to Royal Ascot and was pictured holding her 7-year-old son. Sources within the Dubai Royal family said the Princess insisted that Mr. Flowers accompanied her on every foreign trip. She said to have lavished him with gifts and bought him a Range Rover as well as other gifts, including a £50,000 custom-made hunting rifle, Svelro suits, and a watch. The top of the range car is said to have a personalized number plate. Following the breakup of his own marriage to his wife, the princess is also said to have bought a farmhouse to accommodate him in a village near Newmarket, Suffolk, where he was based. Sources told me in a line the relationship between Flowers and Princess was an open secret among most ex-military men who formed the protection team for her and her children aged 7 and 11. Haya would always be accompanied by two bodyguards, but on many occasions would dismiss one of them, so she would be left only with Flowers, the source claimed. One member of her team who told her this was a breach of security protocol, had his contract terminated, was given a payoff, and asked to sign a non-disclosure agreement, it is claimed. The source said Princess Haya has always had a completely separate security detail from her husband, and it was their job to protect her and the kids.